I'm gonna maybe somewhat put you on the spot here. I think you can handle it though, because you've handled everything else just so well.
Okay.
No doubt, as I sit here and I listen to you talk, and you mentioned it a couple of times, the impact that your father had on your life. Talk to us as men. Help us to understand the impact that we really have on our daughters. Because I can see your father certainly had a positive impact on your life and all of what you're doing. Talk to us a little bit.
I would say that to any dad wondering about if their presence means anything, I would say it matters. It definitely matters, because it's one of those things that helps to build our self-confidence as women. And it helps us to understand who we are as women. I think that the role that my dad played in our home, specifically speaking, just in as a father, as a priest over our home, it helped me to understand, again, my role as a woman. It also helped me to, again, understand those things that I should allow and shouldn't allow as it pertains to dating, and even when I'm, even, you know, in getting a mate, somebody that I would marry. I think it matters. And it's just so important, because it helps us to understand our identity, not even just our identity of who we are on earth, but just who we are in God, as women and growing up. I think I can't stress that enough. That's the first thing that came to my mind as you were talking, is that it matters.
Yeah.
Because sometimes we do things and we don't necessarily see the results. And so I think just as human men or women, I think sometimes that if we don't really necessarily see it, or if we don't hear anything that affirms what we're doing, we feel like it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
But it matters.
Man, good stuff, good stuff.